simulations where they do exactly the same thing they do out here. It's just in those simulations, really. In simulations, they spend about 6 to 7 hours, depending on the readiness of the officer going through training, and that equates to about 150 rounds in simulations. The same rounds that you're seeing out here, we're shooting those in simulations. They're a lot quieter. But we got to bring those guys out here to get familiar with that weapon system, because in the simulations, it's electrical. The system fights different than a live tank. And so we get them out here. They feel how it works. And when you fire that first round in that tank, it's a lot different than being in that simulator. And you guys can hear that out here when they fire these main guns and how it kind of shakes things up. But we shoot, just each officer out here will shoot 16 live rounds.